Osmanthus wine tastes the same as I remember. But where are those who share the memory?
Test subject.
On the agenda?
Another test subject. Yeah.
Solidify!
Want a taste of my hammer?
Frost.
That tingle?
Fists of fury!
Order guide you! Solidify!
Coming to be! Feel this ancient!
On the agenda? We're way behind schedule.
Solidify!
How's this?
Beautiful treasures are a cause for great happiness.
Another test subject.
I will have order.
Solidify.
Suffocate.
Should.
We're way behind schedule.
Picked the wrong test subject.
Born of ice and frost.
Stabilize!
is over. Access denied.
Teamwork is dream work.
Next on the agenda. We're way behind schedule.
Stabilize! Stabilize! Solidify! Stabilize! Stabilize! Order guide you!
treasures are a cause for great happiness.
Burst forth!
Born of ice and frost.
Time to fulfill my duty. It isn't time. We'll break yet.
Who's this?
My first.
Looks like I went too far.
An
unfortunate
of death.
I will have order!
Burst forth!
Teamwork is strength!
Moments of birth!
Access denied!
I will end you!
Turn into my slow dog!
This is unfortunate fault.
We're way behind schedule. Healthy.
To mix up the explosives.
Order guide you.
Should replace my hammer.
We're way behind schedule.
Next on the agenda.
Stabilize!
My hammer.
Liv! Witness my great undertake!
Born of ice and frost!
Should replace my hammer.
Fry!
How's this?
Picked the wrong test subject.
Gotta get out of here.
Perhaps whoever left these behind was also fulfilling a contract.
time schedule. Next on the agenda.
Stabilize!
I will have order!
Everybody stand back!
Solidify! Stabilize! Solidify!
Burst forth!
Whoever left these behind was also fulfilling a contract. behind schedule. Next on the agenda.
Order guide you.
We're way behind schedule. With reaping a reward every now and then. Next on the agenda. Next on the agenda.
Solidify!
Live!
No touching! Schedule. Beautiful treasures are a cause for great happiness.
Solidify!
Burst forth!
I'm going in!
Thank you.
Certainly worth the extra mile.
Solidify! Solidify!
It's changed again.
Adventure time! Off we go! Adventure time! Adventure time! Go! Adventure time! Thank you.
you're way behind schedule.
Touching.
behind schedule. Whatever's going on in the ca- Oh, we gotta get- Oh?
The feeling is mutual. I certain-
Long time no see, Dane. Wait, but how did you suddenly end up here in the chasm?
The chasm? So we're in the depths of the chasm, are we? Interesting. I understand how you must feel. Last time, now our paths cross again. Fate, it seems, owes you an explanation. That much should be self-explanatory. I came upon the trail, unfortunately. I got as far as- I was hot on his heels when I followed him through the portal, but as usual, it was to no avail. It took me to the wrong place. Correct. Based on my recent experiences, I can only conclude that the Abyss's portals are not simply pathways from point A to point B, but gateways to an entire network. Where they emerge on the other side is their choice.
Sounds kind of similar to how teleport waypoint-
In short, though I was right behind your twin last time when I entered that portal, the next moment that I realized I was all alone, back in the ruins known as Storm Terror's Lair. It's in a safe place. You can be sure that I will learn the truth of the Loom of Fate. So that title stuck in your memory. I by no means went out of my way to conceal it from you. It once stood for the glory of Kanria, but now... it is but a cruel joke. Twilight Sword was my title as Captain of the Roy-
Sounds like your brother was right.
We were travel partners. We both partook in a painful journey of searching for our fate. Before you continue questioning if my suspicions regarding the portal network are correct-
You mean the Abyss Order is plotting something here? Actually-
I mean that it's highly likely-
Don't say that! You're giving Paimon goosebumps!
A wise choice. There appears to be light.
Requester was talking about?
Requester? In fact, hold on. You still haven't told me what you're doing here. I doubt that-
We took a commission from the Adventurers Guild to investigate the chasm. And now it looks like-
Do you want the answer?
Huh?
As it happens, I do. It's understandable that you did not perceive anything unusual. The environment here...
A curse? Oh, Paima remembered...
For centuries, I have suffered... And right here, right now...
So, this place...
That I shall need to invest... Indeed. Do you know why Hilich... It's to hide their appearance, lest they catch sight of their reflection in a body of water. Compared to how they remember themselves, it is a terrible sight to behold. One that causes them great despair. The curse of immortality denies death to those afflicted with it.
So, you mean, there's a way to undo it?
No. When the Hilichurls realize that the end is nigh for them, it seems their instinct is to seek out a calm and dark corner of the world, and of all the places they could lay down to rest.
Wow. That's so...
Conversation's over. Brace yourselves.
What is it?
We're under attack.
Solidify!
Moment of birth!
Next on the agenda. Accessed enough.
I will have order.
Gather.
What were those? And why did they attack us all of a sudden?
Black Serpent Knights. They once belonged to the Royal Guard of Khanria.
Wait a second. Royal Guard? So, they used to be your troops?
Yes, they were. But now...
Because they've become pawns of...
Let's continue on.
Wait! Dame!
Seems we missed one. Wait, stand down.
What the heck?
How is this possible? How could he have retained self-awareness, but more importantly? That would be a miraculous out. We should press onward to...
Or something around here.
Don't waste your time.
Huh?
Khanria's technology, abyssal power. Two things I couldn't be more.
Okay, so the Abyss Order really. Dane seems like he really understands.
Not necessarily. The Abyss Order simply got to them before anyone else.
Even older than Khanria?
That said, the architecture here does. Let's head toward the light over there. We are likely drawing near to whatever the Abyss Order is.
Stabilize!
Liv! Everybody stand back!
No touching!
Hey, look! Vines! You should be able to climb up, right? Are they just... Huh. These knights seem like they're...
Hold on. I think they...
To be.
This is order.
Witness my great undertaking.
Next on the agenda.
Black Serpent Knights have nothing to do with the Abyss Order's secret.
So, what exactly is going-
As I said, for these hilly churls, the end is nigh. They have grown old and fearful of the light, even become one with the darkness.
But why would the Black Serpent- More of them are closing-
Dan?
Whoa, whoa! What? You recognize him?
Could it be? If it's as I suspect, then this is a truly tragic state of affairs.
Dane?
You want to know why they were gathered here guarding the Hilly Churls, don't you? It's because, as far as the Black Serpent Knights are concerned, they're simply doing the one who ordered them to retreat just now. I suddenly recognized him. I knew him as a...
So, he's from 500 years ago, too?
To this day, I still remember the final orders I, the Twilight Sword, gave to Halfdan on the day of disaster and inform all Black Serpent, because we, of course, were royal guards. But this would mean nothing against the might of the gods. The only identity these Black Serpent Knights have lost their- If you see these ruins, as- Then, suddenly, I can make sense-
Then, what are they saying?
Though it is barely discernible, I can just about make it out. They keep repeating a word from the old language of Khanria. Even I have to admit, the fact their will is strong enough to survive-
Oh, so-
It doesn't matter. Let's keep heading toward the light at the top.
Certainly worth the extra mile.
Huh.
I'm just thinking, nothing more. If you're trying to console me, I can assure you there is no need.
Fine.
The pool must be part of the entire city structure. And more importantly, it is the very thing that is weakening the curse. Here, my whole body feels...
Cleansing?
No.
How are you...
I have lived with this curse for 500 years, and I have been fully conscious the entire time. It is a way of branding us at the level of the fate of... Even now... I can feel the curse slowly permeating my entire... Perhaps it may be possible to suppress the... Consider it tantamount to burning away an integral part of your body.
Huh? Cleansing the curse cost you your life?
Well, in any case, I can feel that the water's cleansing effect is not nearly...
So, what's that contraption there? It looks kind of out of place.
Frankly... I have never seen a device of this design before either. It is not unreasonable to suspect that it could belong.
Halfdan's back again!
Halfdan, do you have something to say to me?
He ran off! But he didn't.
He's indicating that we should follow him. Are you coming?
True.